Hi, it's me again with Corel Draw Tips and Tricks. I kind of said in that video that I would maybe change it up, so this is part two, and it looks totally different. And all I did different, so if you haven't watched, instead of getting, I made an odd number of blends. I went with 19, so I've got an odd number. So we're just going to take it from here. And if you didn't watch the first one, you'll be a little bit confused. And it doesn't matter which one you start off with, black or white, and just do every other one, then change your color. And I stated in the first video, in case you have not watched it, that I'm just using a yellow box as a background because the white really makes it pop out almost like an optical illusion. This time I'm going to take away all those lines with the virtual segment delete key, and I am going to left click no outline. I am going to go Control G to group it and Control D to duplicate it. Get my 2-point arrow and bring it up. But this thing we're going to do a little different this time. We're going to take that one and we're going to mirror it where the lines don't match up. They're opposite now. So now we're going to Control G and Control D. Move the center rotation of this to the bottom tip and rotate it 120 degrees twice. And group this together, Control G, and then you can make it whatever size you want. And pretty cool. It's really an optical illusion that it really looks like that triangular box in the center is going inward. Anyway, a little bit of fun. Hope that helped. Thank you for watching.